Oh hey guys, so welcome to another video, and today we are playing Jund Reanimator, and the deck is mostly based on reanimating big creatures we have, such as Atraxa, Titan, Fleshgorger and Olivia from the graveyard using Diagraph's Rebirth. So it lets you get a creature card from your graveyard to the battlefield, and then even lowers its costs if a creature died this turn. So, and we also use the Cruelty of Kix to do the same thing, as well as other reanimators such as Junji, Geth, and a new one, Terror of Towashi. So, how we get the creatures to the graveyard, we are using Fable of the Mirror Breaker, lets you discard cards. We also use the Mutt, as well as Bitter Reunion. This also gives your creatures haste, which comes handy in many occasions, and we use Elder Dragonward to sweep and discard as well. We have some removal for the early game, a few Abrades, Liliana to discard and sacrifice, and sweepers. We use a Tsushi to ramp up if we need to hardcast the big creatures. It lets you get to 7 mana really easily if it dies on the same turn, and also we have a Sheoldred in it because Shell is great. And the big cards, Olivia is a lot of fun. You can get another creature if she attacks, but there's a big downside to it as well, so you need to keep her alive, which is kind of hard, to be honest. And yeah, we can also make copies of Titan of Industry with our Kiki-Chiki. That's really a win-con. We have tons of lands, mostly dual lands or even triple lands. So here's the curve and all the creatures. That's our mana cost, 24 lands. And the deck is a lot of fun to play, so hope you guys enjoy it. If you liked it, drop a thumbs up and consider subscribing to the channel as well. So right, thanks guys, see you. Thank you very much. Oh, Junji and Olivia combo. I like that.
Enough with the mysteries. I've come for answers. Oh, I've always hated crimes. Drop it.
This might have been a better play. Oh, I think I know what it is. Let's see. We'll chill for now. What you gonna do?
We all have things we'd rather forget.
We can swing as well. So what kind of boring deck is it? This might actually work. Let's just keep it. Again against these colors. Let's remove it before it's too late, right? Get discounted. Wow, he doesn't have anything. I will trade with you. We have a problem once it becomes unblockable. Oh, hey guys! please not counter magic. Thank you.
I mean, that's pretty cool, right?
So 6 plus 8 damage. We can sweep it. Won't happen. Exiled as well. Just my luck. Looking forward to getting exiled. But the good news about this card is that it's not legendary, we can make tokens of it and swing. Sunfall! They're 2-2, we can sweep them next turn. Let's get that Atsushi on the field. So only one, okay. I mean, that's not too bad, right? Trying to mill Atsushi, I think.
Surrender your mind to Phyrexia's. Become subdued.
We don't mind cards in the graveyard. So he'll mill us for 3 times 7, that's 21. Could be dangerous.
Curious behavior. Beyond your comprehension.
You want that the fairy, don't you? It is pretty good.
Become subdued. You can easily be solved.
We can always hardcast it using flashback. Wow. I mean, at least something different. Yes, Jaxa, please. Please work. To be honest, how many counter spells do you have? Yeah, this is fine. Yeah, this is totally fine.
You can be made to obey.
Zalfir is finally risen. You are not going to like what's next.
Fun. We'll take 11, most likely more. Oh, it's 8, yeah. What else is new? Thank you. Lightning strike? Of course. Kinda wish we didn't discard that sushi. The reason I did because usually this one gets it exiled and it's a huge pain. I mean, we can play the long game, right? Let's store the cards. Next turn, make tokens of Flesh Forger. So now what? Yeah, we get to discard. Yeah, Traxa most likely dies, so we'll drop another one in the graveyard. Get it back using... What? For what? you're gonna deal with that dude. Wasted everything you got.